and today I am going to do a skit on a life of a squishy scammer. And now this is just a skit, so don't worry, I'm not actually like gonna send people this, so I won't do that. So yeah. Right, so first they wanted a large coffee, a large chocolate cappuccino squishy. So this is actually a small one, but I'm sure they'll still be happy with it. So that's and that was $5. So that one, and then they wanted a extra large hamburger squishy, which is £6.50, but it's not extra large, like it's just large, but it will still be good to give because I don't really have. And then the last thing they wanted is a large birthday cake slime, which was $10. And this isn't large, but the container's large, so I'm sure they'll still be happy with this. But it should be okay. And then that's all they ordered. So I hope they like it, and I'm gonna go post it to them.
Number 6.
Okay, thank you.
This might be my squishy.
So I just received this off of the postman. And this might be my note. I'm so not happy because basically it hasn't really came in a packaging. So if some of these have actually got lost, I'm really sad because I've actually paid really large money for this. So, large coffee squishy is $5, and I'm not really happy with this because this is supposed to be large and
chocolate.
Like it's supposed to be like that big, and I'm really sad with that. But it is quite slow rising, so that will do. And I'll be contacting her with like why she hasn't basically put it in packaging, and if the slime's not good, I'm definitely getting in touch with her. So next is XL large hamburger squishy, is that? But it just looked like it, and that was £6.50. See, that's got a little defect in there. She never told me about that, but I'm sure that would be fine. It is really so rising, and it's so centered. Is this one centered? Yeah, that one's really centered. So this one I'm happy with, but it was supposed to be XL large, and it's supposed to be really bigger than that. So next is the large birthday cake slime, and this doesn't look really large, and this is like really rubbery. So I'm definitely contacting her on that. Thanks for buying, no refunds. So I'm really sad with that because this was supposed to be really big. So
how much did you pay?
So definitely contacting her on that. This is this is £21.50. I have just paused it and I've just realised, and I'm really sad on that because they're supposed to be like large, and I'm not very happy. And this one's like so rubbery, like you know what I mean. But it's like, so individually was this squishy was £5, and I'm really sad with that because that's just wasted all my money. And then this one was £6.50. That's really slow rising, as you can see. And then this is like putty and not really stretchy. This is £10, that is. So that's all equaled up to £21.50. So I'll be definitely contacting her. So I'll see you on the next video. Bye.
So thank you for watching this video. was really fun to make, and it obviously was about slime scanner.
So remember to
So I was the scammer.
I was the receiver who got all of them
down there.
And I was the post lady.
So remember to like and subscribe.
So leave a comment that you like this video.
I will not receive any hate comments.
Yeah, so
and remember to subscribe.
We try to get to 30 subscribers by
this
2 months later. Is like really slow rising, and I'm not really like.
And this was fake. These actually did not cost £5, £6.50, and £10.
We got these off of Amazon, so these are like fake.
And that was off a friend.
Yeah, off my friend.
Right.
That one's mine. This one's Katie's, and that one's Katie's.
So yeah. So thanks for watching, and I really hope you enjoyed this video. Comment, like, subscribe. Bye!